The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense. AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special athlete.
Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Phenomenal AJ Styles. And introducing the champion from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, John Cena!
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
Superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, he's had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for Extreme Rules.
There's no question that Extreme Rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween, some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every Extreme Rule.
Double-leg takedown, got the shoulders down.
Big shoulder up.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
Crank in the head.
he's got more in store, too.
My goodness, did you hear that chop? There's return fire on AJ.
Down with a snap bear.
Randy, well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You got to accept the fact that you're going to be punished like you've never been punished before. And no mercy will be given.
In this situation,
body to the floor.
That's playing.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top rope. All the way to the outside. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Styles taking it by surprise.
Yeah.
someone's about to have a really bad night.
Here's your winner, Chad Stiff, the boy, hold